Hi everyone, welcome to this video on how to add a custom item to the context menu in a Syncfusion Blazor File Manager component. I am using an existing Blazor web assembly app. In this project, I have already configured a file manager with server-side file operation APIs. To know how to configure the file manager component, please watch the video which I have shared in the YouTube card. Now, run the project. You can see the file manager that shows the file folder and its subfolders with files. Right-click on the file manager, you can see the context menu with options like sort by, view, and many more. Select a file and right-click, you can see different options like open, cut, copy, and many more. Now select a folder and right-click on it. You can see options like open, cut, copy, paste, and many more. You can customize and add custom items to layout, folder, and file context menus. First, let me add a custom item to the folder context menu. To do so, in the SF File Manager, add the File Manager Context Menu Settings tag and set the folder property with a field name. Let me define this field in the code part. Create it as a string collection type property and assign a collection of string values for open and details. These are the built-in context menu items. Let me add a custom item named Undo. Run the application. Select a folder and right-click. You can see the custom item, Undo. Next, let me add an icon to the custom item. I can add an icon using the menu opened event. To do so, in the SF File Manager, add the File Manager events tag and set the T value as File Manager directory content. Add the menu opened event and set a callback method name. In the code part, define the method menu opened, receiving the parameter of type menu open event args of type File Manager directory content. Using the arguments items collection, get the item with the text undo and set its icon CSS property with the undo class. This will set the undo icon for the item with the text undo. Run the application. Select a folder and right-click. You can see the custom item, undo with an icon. Now, let me show you how to handle click operation for this undo item. To achieve it, in the File Manager events tag, add the onMenuClick event and set a callback method name. In the code part, define the method menuClick, receiving the parameter of type menuClick event args of type File Manager directory content. Add a condition: if the arguments item text equals undo, then print a text in the output window. Oh, let me correct the method name here. Run the application. Let me open the output window to see the console write line outputs. Select a folder and right-click. Select Undo Item, you can notice the Undo clicked message in the output window. Next, let me show you how to customize the context menu for layout and files. To do so, in the File Manager Context Menu Settings tag, add the Layout property and set the same items field. Add the File property and set the same items, you can add different collections here, for time being I am using the existing field. Now run the application. Right-click on the layout, you can see the customized context menu. Right-click on a file, you can see the same customized context menu. That's it. You can download this working example from the GitHub link in the video description below. You can also check if you're eligible for our community license, which gives you a free license key to use our Blazor products. If you found this video useful, click the like button and subscribe to our channel to get notifications about new videos. Thanks for watching.